Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Excel Charts and Graphs, Chapter 12, Screen Clipping. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. You know, I'm a big fan of some products from a company in Michigan called Techsmith, Snagit, and Camtasia Studio. Camtasia Studio is what I use to produce the podcast. I've produced over 1,200 episodes of the podcast using Camtasia Studio over the years, version 3, 5, 7, and now 7.1. Snagit, great tool for shooting screenshots, not the whole screen, just the little piece you want. Microsoft is kind of giving all the people with Office 2010 the ability to do kind of what Snagit does if you want to put that screenshot right in Word or Excel. They added some new functionality up here under Insert, Screenshot, and what they're offering is all of the available windows. So there's the PowerPoint that I have open, webpage that I have open, looks like Windows Explorer that I have open, and even the Camtasia recording toolbar is there. But I have to tell you, I never use any of these because it's going to give me the whole window. What I want to use instead is screen clipping. So let me show you how we would do that. You're going to switch over to the screen that you want to clip. So here I'm on a web page. I want to grab that little piece of the web page and then immediately jump back to Excel, because Excel, when you do screen clipping, is going to go to the last application that was open. So Insert, Screen Clipping, and you see that Excel gets hidden and they now show me the web page and then gray it out. I have the mouse cursor here and I can basically ungray something by drawing a box. When I let go, that is now inserted as an object right there in Microsoft Excel. I can then use all of the picture tools that are available to me to kind of add some cool looking things to that picture. So rather than having to jump out to Snagit, now Snagit of course does have some great tools, adding arrows and things like that, but if you just need a quick screenshot, Insert and then Screenshot, Screen Clipping, a great way to go. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.